Good morning, homies.
Good morning.
It's my homegirl, Lissette, right there.
Back at it again.
Back at it again. What time in the morning is it, Lissette?
Like 5, 6.
5 in the morning, morning. Oh, yeah, look at those hips, those Latino, like, let's go.
My hips don't lie.
Yeah. Oh, yours and Shakira's. I love that. That's good. So we're here, day 15, 2 weeks plus. How are you feeling?
Pumped.
Pumped!
Excited for some more solo answers.
Some more solo answers?
Yeah.
Well, let's go back to that kind of rhythm we did yesterday.
Okay.
And let's just do one, and then let's just pause at the top, and then for the letter A, give us something you're grateful for.
For the letter A, something that starts with A?
Yeah.
Angels.
Angels, I'm grateful for angels, and now we'll go again. All right. Inhale, exhale. Nice! What about the letter B?
Butterflies.
Butterflies.
What's your friend's name that likes the butterflies?
Mark. Mark. Love you, Mark. Yeah. Way to give him a shout out. You have a great memory. Ooh, this is exciting. All right, moving on. Inhale now. Get that nice big sit up in there. Exhale up. Oh, yeah! What about C? What are you grateful for that starts
with C? Culinary caveman.
Culinary caveman, double C.
Double.
Oh, love it. All right, let's hit it again. Big inhale now. Big exhale up. Yes. What about the letter D?
Dogs and Daphne.
Dogs, Daphne, dog. Double D.
Yeah.
Oh, she's on a roll. All right, inhale down. Exhale up. Things you're grateful for that start with the letter E.
Excitement.
Excitement. Boom. Yes. All right, last one. Big inhale down, big sit up, big stand up. Oh! We're just going to move into some crossover sit-ups next. That was pretty sweet. Opposite elbow, opposite knee. And I just want you to notice like that range of motion and the increased core strength. Lissette, we are recapturing your entire experience. You're rebranding. I love that. And that's like the whole idea with the I ams we were talking about earlier today. The I am, you're just like rebranding when you say I am.
Yeah.
Constantly. And if you say the same thing over and over and over again, that becomes your brand. So it's really exciting that you guys are doing this. It's so exciting. I'm pumped to go hiking with you.
Yeah.
Good. And then very mindfully, we're going to take our feet out, move into a new chest exercise. So day 15, we're recycling through.
All right. And then scoot up.
Yep. Scoot forward. Support your head, your neck, your shoulders. Grab your waist. Lift your hips high. And we're doing chest flies. Yep. Just like
and
that.
And then
reach out
breathe,
to the side.
Breathe out.
Inhale. And then exhale. Beautiful. Inhale, exhale. That's so good. Oh, so grateful. 5 in the morning, we're already at it. Nice. That's a great breath, Lissette. So good. We'll get like.
Oh, that's my jam.
Yeah, there you go. You what?
I said my jam is playing.
You like this one?
Yeah.
Is this Hall & Oates?
Yeah.
I do like this song. Good. Nice, Lissette. Good. And notice how high your hips are. Holy cow. That's it right there. Those high hips. You got my drinking my Jesus juice there, courtesy of our homegirl, Amy. Good. Very mindfully, just like set your weights down, slide your body back, and we're going to stand up for some greatness.
Gratitude, grandmas.
You know, grandmas.
I don't have a grandma, but I've got a lot of foster grandmas, I guess.
Yeah, pseudo. I like
yeah,
the term pseudo.
Like this lady Marty came in and brought me fudge this week, and I just had to share it with everybody and not eat it.
Yeah.
But that's okay.
Yeah. Well, okay, so.
I don't even like fudge.
Yeah, well,
I
that
like,
makes it easy.
I like Marty.
Yeah. Inhale now, get that nice sit up, and then boom, pop it up. I love it. Things you're grateful for that start with the letter H.
Hector, that's my dad.
That's your dad?
Yeah.
I'm excited to meet Hector.
Hector the Protector.
How often does he come out here?
He's never been out here, so I've always been.
We'll have to fly
him
out.
We'll have to fly
him
out.
Yeah. All right, moving on. Inhale down. Get that nice hip. Exhale up. You got it! Oh, yes! Things you're grateful for that start with the letter I.
I can only think of Ivy.
Ivy?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Okay.
I like that.
It's nice. I like it on houses.
Yeah, it's beautiful. A little green. That reminds me of like Batman.
Yeah.
Which makes me happy also. All right. Inhale now. Get that nice sit up. Exhale up. Oh, shit.
Joy.
Joy. She's grateful for joy. Got the joy, 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 joy.
Down in my heart.
Where? Down in my heart. Where? Oh, get it. All right, inhale down. Exhale up. Yeah! Yeah! All right, what are you grateful for? It starts with letter K.
Kindness.
Kindness. I'm grateful for kindness too. And you're filled with an abundance of it. All right, moving on. I think I skipped a letter. I went over J. K. No, you went over J. K. Oh, cool. Yeah, you did.
Okay.
It's just happening so fast. All right, inhale it down. Exhale it up. What are you grateful for? It starts with the letter L.
Love.
Love. All right, cool. Moving to crossover sit-ups. This is going so well. This is like, so back to the scientific procedure, right?
Yeah.
You have a hypothesis, right? And then you design a procedure to test your hypothesis,
mm-hmm.
and then you come up with a conclusion, right? So right now, we're doing like a scientific experiment, and I'm enjoying the process tremendously.
Me too.
And the conclusion is I'm just like super grateful for the opportunity that you've provided me with. This is like one of the greatest gifts, like, that I've been able to receive. I'm so grateful. Good. We're going to take our feet outside our body forward. Let's put our head, our neck, our shoulders. Moving back into chest flies. Man, your hips are so high. Can you just like tell the difference in your flexibility?
Oh, yeah.
So on the piece of paper you gave me that for your goals, flexibility was like at the top of them. And strength was at the top of them. Feeling good was at the top of them. And then you were happy about getting your skin like the complexion, and so seems like all of those things are going like in the direction that you'd like them to go into. That's awesome. Just taking baby steps each and every day.
What were you saying? Guitar chord book yesterday for Valentine's Day.
She got her guitar chord book. Well, let's reach back out to Bart and like get you set up with a complimentary lesson. Good. Set the waist down. Slide the body back, standing up for greatness. Wow, that is so good. Oh yeah, standing up for greatness. Oh yeah. And we're at the letter N, things you're thankful for. I got your towel right here. Start the letter N.
Mom.
Mom. So your dad's Hector, what's your mom's name?
Rocio.
Rocio.
Yeah.
Beautiful. All right, rocking it out. Inhale down, get a big sit up in there. Stand up for greatness. Yes. Things you're grateful for that start with the letter N.
N?
Mm-hmm.
I can't think of anything that starts with the letter N.
Yeah. I'm grateful for my buddy Nick who helps me establish this gym.
Yeah.
And I'm grateful for nature.
Nature.
And I'm grateful for
nutrients.
I'm grateful for nutrients and nutrition. Yes.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Okay.
There you go. That's a lot of hands. Thanks. Inhale down. Exhale up. Inhale down. Exhale. Oh. What are you grateful for? Starts with letter O.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, Joe. Can't think of it. Oh.
So remember when we went back to letter G, the activity
yeah.
for G, gratitude?
Yes.
Is to list off 10 things you're grateful for a day.
Yeah.
So I go through the alphabet and I just list off things that
yeah.
I'm grateful for, like when I'm laying on my yoga mat,
uh-huh.
start at A and I'll just keep going. So I practice this, and that's
yeah.
one of the things that you said, the more that you practice it, the easier it is to express gratitude.
Uh-huh.
And so this is like a really, really nice thing. So
for
while
your,
we're-
For your openness.
Perfect, there you go. And like while we're working our quads, our glutes, our core,
yeah.
dancers, now we're working our soul
mm-hmm.
and our mind.
Yeah.
With coming up with these things,
yeah.
it's kind of a challenge. Like if you remember the first time you tried to do an answer, it's a challenge.
Mm-hmm.
Now you're crushing it. And so the first time that you start to think about what am I grateful for, like the more that you do it, the easier that it gets. So I like it. Thank you for being grateful
yeah.
for my openness. All right, inhale down. Exhale up. Yes. P.
Paola, that's my sister.
What's her name?
Paola.
Paola?
Yeah.
That's nice. That's a beautiful name, too. I love it. All right. Inhale down. Exhale up. You got it. You got it. You got it. Yes. Things that you're grateful for start with Q.
Quantum physics!
I
don't know why, Joe, but I am.
Well, go with it, girl. It's just something to be thankful for. I love it. All right, moving on. Inhale down. Last one. Exhale up. Yes! What you're grateful for this are the R.
Rachel.
Rachel. That's good. That's good. That's really sweet. All right, moving into crossover sit-ups. Yeah, some letters are easier than other letters also. Yeah, that's why Scrabble, like when you use the letter Q, you get a lot more points. When you use the letter X, you get a lot more points. When you use the letter J, you get a lot more points. So that's one of like the fun things with the coming up with the things that you're grateful for, with the different letters. It's like some of them you gotta stretch for. So sometimes I'll do different themes, like people I'm grateful for, places I'm grateful for,
yeah,
things I'm grateful for, and it's a lot of fun. Ooh, we got a little thriller on.
Yeah.
Good. Slide your feet forward. Support your head, your neck, shoulders, lift your hips. We're back to chest flies.
Chest flies.
Chest flies. And I mean, just where you're at with the hips high, that is so, so, so good. And I'm just so pleased, like, with your progress with this procedure we're going through. And one thing with the chest flies, we want to go low, but we want to be mindful of how low we go.
Okay.
So go down and stop right there. Yeah, there you go. That way you honor the ligaments and tendons in your shoulders just a little bit more. Nice. That feel a little better? Because the chest fly is one exercise where you want to be really mindful when you do it. Nice. Three, two more of those, one more of those. Good, such a waste now, slide your hips back, stand up for some greatness. Yeah, and this time next week we'll be doing hamstrings and I'll be throwing balls to you. Get it, get it, get it, yes. All right, we left off with the letter R. What are you grateful for that starts with the letter S?
Sweet potatoes.
Sweet potatoes!
So
oh
much.
My gosh. I eat sweet potatoes and they're like, that's one of my favorite foods. Thank you, Jason.
Yeah.
Letter S. Now we're on letter T. What are you ready for? Starts with T.
Thriller.
Michael Jackson.
Great song.
God rest your soul, brother. Thanks for coming and joining us this morning in Inspiring House. Yeah! You. What are you ready for? Starts with you. Uncles. I'm grateful for our uncles too.
Yeah.
Uncle Dan, Uncle Steve.
Uncle Dan.
All right, let's crush it. Inhale down, exhale up, boom. And letter V, what are you grateful for starts with V?
Victor.
Victor.
Cousin Victor.
Cousin Victor, oh, he likes us.
He does like us.
He likes us. Victor, love you, brother. Love yourself, love everyone. All right, moving on. Inhale down, exhale up. Get it, get it, get it, yes! Things that start with W that you're grateful for.
This wonderful life.
This wonderful life. Me too.
Yeah.
Me too. All right, moving on. Inhale down. Exhale up. Oh! All right, the letter X. What are you grateful for?
Extreme sports.
Extreme sports, there you go. I love it. All right, right on. Well, we're going to move into some crossover sit-ups next. Or you can move into your chest flies first, or whatever one you prefer. It's all about you. So good. Range of motion. So good. So I think we're going to try to sneak you into a hot yoga class.
Okay.
On one of these Sundays. Come get a good sweat going. Good flexibility. And yeah, the hot yoga helps like purge a lot of the things we store on the inside.
Yeah.
Through a lot of the positions and postures.
Cool.
Yeah, I'm pretty pumped about it. Like, I would say yoga is probably the single thing that flipped the light switch on in my life. I remember vividly just being on the mat and being like, oh my goodness, there's something more to life. Good, taking our feet out, sliding our body forward. And then I had to do some like experiments for like the next 24 months.
Yeah.
And then it was a really, really powerful thing. But yoga, this, you can yoga right now. You are doing yoga right now. You're inhaling. You're exhaling. Inhaling. Yeah, that's yoga. Yoga is just being here with your breath and taking it in. Yes! Love it. So good. And then like, let's tuck our hips up just a little bit. Yeah, get back into that burn zone. You feel that burn? Back your legs. So I did 100 like alternating flies on Monday.
Yeah.
And my hips were just burning. My glutes were burning. And my chest was burning. Good. We'll just set those babies down. We'll just slide it back. Pop it up for some greatness.
Pop, lock, and drop it.
Pop, lock, drop. Inhale back, exhale up. Inhale back, exhale up. Yes! All right. Things you're grateful for that start with the letter Y.
Yoga.
Yeah.
Hot yoga.
Hot yoga. Do you like to sweat?
Yeah, I like to sweat. Not in Florida, though.
Yeah, it's...
Not when I'm wearing regular clothes.
It's like Florida sweat because of the humidity.
Yeah.
So good.
Is it Bikram?
Yeah, Bikram, yeah. That's what it is. I like it. It's done a lot to help millions of other people. Get it! Perfect. All right. What are you grateful for? Starts with letter Z.
Zebras.
Zebras. So good. I love zebras. All right. Moving on. Inhale down. And say, oh, we got a couple more. That was only two.
Oh, answers? Wait.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
We just finished the alphabet, so.
We did finish the alphabet. And I like your autonomy, just like you're going to the crossover sit-ups.
Okay.
Boom, that's good. All right. Things that, or people that we love that start with the letter A.
Angela.
Who's Angela?
My cousin.
I love you, Angela. All right, inhale down. Exhale up. Get it? Yes. People we love that start with the letter B.
Oh, I have to say it when I'm up there, right?
Only if you want to.
Oh, okay. Okay. Bill? Yeah.
Who's Bill?
He's my coworker.
Oh, right on. Love you, Bill. Send you some love.
Okay.
All right. Inhale down. Exhale up. Boom. People you love that start with the letter C.
Cheryl.
Yeah. Who's
Cheryl? My friend Sarah's mom.
Right on. Let's crush it. Inhale down. Exhale up. Boom. Let's start the letter D.
Cousin Diego.
Diego. Nice.
Yeah.
Love you, Diego. Good. Moving to the crossover sit-ups. Nice. Come across the bar. Yeah, so that's just another topic I like to do with people.
Cool.
And so if you knew somebody was thinking about how much they loved you from like across the world, how would that make you feel?
So good.
You feel so good? Me too. And so, like, when I do that, I think about, like, sending them some love, letting them know I'm thinking about them, letting them know I'm loving them, and, it pumps me up. Good, let's set. Take the feet out, slide the body forward, support the head and neck, the shoulders, lift the hips high, moving back into chest flies. Nice. So good. Two. She's going through, squeezing the pectorals at the top. Notice how high her hips are. Good, sucking the navel into the spine. Good, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. going, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Last one. Good, set the weights down. And let's just one last time stand up for greatness. Inhale back. Exhale all the way standing. Yes! That's day 15.
Day 15. We're done already?
Letter E.
Okay.
So tomorrow, when we come back, we'll find out who Lisette loves. Starts with letter E.
Okay.
Love you guys.
Love yourself.
Love yourself.
Love each other.
Love each other.
Love everyone.
Love everyone. Yes.